Hello guys, today I will show you how to create columns in Adobe Illustrator. So this is a Urdu text and I wanted to create columns for this script. So all you need to do is go into type and click on area type options, and then up here it will give you options how many rows and columns you want. So if you tick 2 and preview it, as you can see, it will come up on here. So this is the simple way of creating columns in Adobe Illustrator. And if you want to add more numbers, you can add, like, can you see 1, 2, 3, 4? So it depends how many rows and columns you want. So I'll just stick to 1. And then you can set your spacing and everything, and this gives you option which way you want it to go, to right to left, or you just want to go down and then upwards. Anyway, thank you for watching guys. Goodbye.